All right, that's 40 minutes till kick-off. We're here, we're in the car park. You know, Castle Grey School behind us there. Got Josh with me. We got the team news while we were on the coach, confirmed. A lot of rumours went round beforehand, and the rumours were right. A few changes there that we didn't expect. Yeah, well, let's hope Liverpool can do the business. This has been a place where good Liverpool sides have come and not done the business in the past. There's been far too many draws and defeats, let's be honest. But let's hope today you can turn it on. They did it last season, you can do it this season as well. And whatever happens, we'll be doing all our usual stuff on the Anfield app. Up the Reds.
Yeah! We're not Man United, they might be finished as a football club. Like, that might be it for them, to be honest with you. They might just have to pack it, like, I don't know. I thought he was going to stop us. Me and man with big things are coming for us, but we're going to carry on. It's all past the vibe, to be honest with you.
Thanks, Josh. Josh just confirmed it's 5-0.
It was 5, wasn't it?
My basic theory is that that is the best thing that Liverpool have ever done in, what are we, 129 years? That didn't involve lifting a trophy.
John Holden has not done that.
John Holden's got fuck all on that.
John Holden, great fella. What a man. But he did not oversee what we just saw today.
Liverpool took the piss the entire time, by the way. I missed the fourth goal. I reckon half the away and missed the fourth goal, by the way. We were all in the Dan's nodding in the background.
Sam Effery the left side.
We're having a pint going 3-0, brilliant. And then everyone goes, oh, it's 4, is it? Yeah. Mo Salah, by the way, outrageous. We just took the piss out of him the whole time, and that might be the best. It might be better than Madrid. I'm going to be honest. It might be better than Madrid. It's the best away end ever, that.
I'm struggling to remember a better Liverpool performance, better Liverpool away performance.
Serious point from an alder arse on the bus. You don't go to Old Trafford and win 5-0, you just don't. You won 4-1 and I thought I would never ever see anything that would top that in my life. And that's why we still talk about that performance. And we talk about Torres and we talk about Gerrard and all the rest of it. Well, now a new generation has got a tonking of Man United at Old Trafford to keep forever. Anyone who went today, do not throw that ticket stub away. In fact, get it printed 10 times over and just have it as your bed sheet or something, because it's staying forever. Sean's getting it tattooed on a fault and then just going to Manchester on the island.